Heartless. I think I'll keep a consecration and then look for our two drops. Yeah, it's just Dr. Boom is. So it's one of the cheaper decks to make. But I don't know about how strong Midrange Hunter is, like in the current meta. Because Midrange Hunter still struggles against Christmas Pally, right? Zombie Chow into Coin Muster. Well, it's good that we have Consecration as a reset then. Like, if he musters here, then we have to Coin Consecration. He gets to have initiative, because then he can play a 4 drop, and then we can play. Then we'll play Shredder. Well, I don't want to consecrate this, so I'll still go with the muster here. I don't know who did this, but somebody put in green skin for Aqua Titan so you can get Captain's Parrot from Web Spinner. That's not why. They just put in green skin because it upgrades the weapon. It's not for Captain's Parrot. Oh, Snack Trap, right. Snack Trap is epic. Anyone craving donuts right now? I really want one, and it's 12 a.m. I want donuts. Let's go. Let's go get some donuts. Aw, never lucky. Owl? Let's just go with Belcher. So it's nice that we actually play Argus in this version. Not all decks play Argus, and so we can Argus up the egg. Be annoying. Blessing of Kings. And if you hear powers, I guess we'll just consecrate here. Get down? Nope. A true pro would get flame time from the second shredder. What second shredder? It's probably Avenge, right? If it's Avenge... It's not? What is it? What is that secret? Oh, it's Competitive Spirit. So do I want to muster or just play mini-bot? I think I want to play Muster. The dudes can help trade into... Can pop Divine Shields, it can trade into... if it's, there's Dr. Boom, it trades into the Boom Bots. It also threatens Quartermaster. Bench. Guess we BGH that. Oh man, Patient Assassin. I think I would just want to play all the cards so I don't play into Divine Favor. And then just hopefully drop Dr. 8. Or it'll be on Dr. 9. Takes quite large sample size to satisfy science. Yeah, there's a lot of variants involved. Please don't have Consecration. Oh, okay, so he's going to use the... He's going to use his Stealth Assassins to kill one of these things. That's good. It means he doesn't have lethal. Alright. So, Tyrion, save us. We're putting our faith in you. Putting our faith in the light. I think this is the right answer. Unless we should Lay on Hands. Lay on Hands plays into Divine Favor, though. How do you like it when I play Tyrion? Mine's shinier than yours. Lock Shadow, I have been with Justicar. I'm coaching on Shaman and it works out surprisingly well. Set up good defense against aggro. Build up for Lightning Storm. Interesting. I've never seen Justicar played in Shaman. We're just gonna have to trade blows, I guess. At least mine's shiny, so I think mine does a little bit more damage than his. We have 7, 9. We have 9 damage. We have a taunt, too, so hopefully this taunt will pull us through. He's probably worried about Blessing of Kings. But that's probably right. He doesn't have time to play around it. Nice. Fatigue Shaman. See, some of these decks, I don't think all classes are meant to play like Fatigue style. Although the Shaman Hero power is pretty nice though. Like, I just think that Paladin does better though. It has better ways to buff up their Hero power.